It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. Legendary Merrill Lynch analyst Bob Ferrell once said, "Bull markets are more fun than bear markets." Of course, this is only true if you're a bull, fully invested and benefiting from the relentless rally in stocks since the lows of March. Who doesn't love seeing the market rise? Well, the bears, of course. Hedge funds, who are net short, who sold borrowed stocks betting the market would go down, not up. Investors who panicked in March and now sit on the sidelines with a record $4.6 trillion in cash, earning almost nothing. And of course, the pundits, the economists, the Wall Street strategists, and the media's talking heads, who not only got it wrong, but continued to grasp at any negative straw to support their prior negativity. Now, with the economy officially in the deepest recession in living memory, with the 1930s-like unemployment and a spike in cases of COVID-19, there are plenty of negatives to point to. At first glance, doesn't seem like there's much room for optimism, but as I have stated many times in the past, the market is always right. It doesn't dwell in the past. It looks forward. All the negatives the pundits tout on the financial news are already priced into the markets. A forward-looking market always revives once the recession is official. And of course, it doesn't hurt to have the Federal Reserve pumping $9 trillion into the economy to bolster stocks, backstop the credit markets, and drive interest rates down. In every bull market, stock prices rise long before the news on the economy improves. Once there is clarity and all the uncertainty is behind us, markets are already, painfully, and ironically, much higher. For the negative pundits calling for a retest of the March lows, do yourself a favor and change the channel. Never in history has a market recaptured 75% of a decline going back to test the lows. And for the other bearish commentators calling for a top or a bursting of a bubble, in my 46 years, I've never seen a market top with $4.6 trillion in cash, hoping and praying for a pullback to buy. Now, if you missed the rally so far, don't compound your mistake. Look forward to that brighter future, just like the stock market does. Indeed, bull markets are way more fun than bear markets. Now, if you're thinking to yourself, do I have a portfolio that's appropriate to my goals, to my dreams, to my values? Why sit there and wonder when you could know? My son, Ryan, and I have 70 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. All you have to do is text or call 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or just simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.